Hello, beautiful soul, and welcome to this sacred meditation designed to help you release deeply ingrained subconscious programming and conditioning that no longer serves you. You are about to begin on a journey of liberation. A journey to cut the energetic cords that keep you in a state of lack, self-doubt, and suppression of your authentic nature. Find a comfortable position, either seated or lying down. Close your eyes and take a deep cleansing breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. Allow your body to relax as you feel the ground supporting you. Take another deep breath in . Hold it for a moment and then exhale slowly. Imagine roots growing from the base of your spine or the soles of your feet. Reaching deep into the earth. Feel the grounding energy of the earth rising to meet you. Steady, nurturing, and supportive. Let this energy hold you as you prepare to let go of what no longer serves you. Now bring your awareness to the center of your chest, your heart space. Imagine a soft golden light glowing here. Warm and expansive. This light is your authentic nature, pure, infinite, and unburdened. As you focus on this light, allow the subconscious patterns that keep you in lack or limitation to gently rise to the surface. These may appear as images, feelings, or sensations. You see cords attached to you. Thin threads. Or thick ropes. Representing the programming that has kept you feeling unworthy, afraid. There is no need to judge these cords. Now, I would like you to take a moment to observe. Do you feel cords or attachments pulling at your energy? Are there any recurring thoughts or emotions, such as fear, doubt, or lack, that surface here? You don't need to force anything. Just allow these patterns to rise naturally, as if they are gently revealing themselves for the last time. Now we are going to call in support and preparing to cut the cords once and for all. I want you to invite the presence of your higher self. Your divine, infinite self that holds the purest truth of who you are. This presence radiates light and unconditional love. Feel your higher self stepping forward now. Surrounding you in a cocoon of peace and safety. With your higher self's support, you also invite your spirit guides, angels, or any other energies that resonate with you in this moment. Together, they form a circle of light, holding you in a sacred, protected space. In your mind's eye, you now see the cords that represent the limiting programming and conditioning. These cords may appear as threads, warps or chains, connected to different parts of your body or energy field. Trust that you are fully supported in this process. These cords are ready to be released. And you are safe to let them go. With your higher self standing beside you, visualize a glowing blade of light in their hands, a tool of pure love and truth. Choose the first cord you are ready to release. You don't need to analyze it. Just trust your intuition. This card may represent a belief like I'm not good enough, I don't deserve abundance, or I must suppress my true and authentic self. See your higher self lifting the blade and with one smooth motion cutting the cord. As it's severed, the cord dissolves into particles of light, and it returns to the universe to be transformed. Take a deep breath in, and as you exhale, feel the space where the cord was being filled with golden healing light. Continue this process for each cord you feel ready to release. You might notice cords tied to past experiences, inherited beliefs, or societal conditioning. with each cord cut. Feel yourself becoming lighter, freer, and more expansive. Pause periodically to breathe deeply and integrate the light and relief into your body. Now that the cords have been released, call back all the energy that was tied to them. Visualize fragments of your energy returning to you from across time and space. Like golden sparks flowing back into your heart. As your energy returns, feel it reintegrating into your being. Feel how it's making you whole. Strong and radiant. Repeat silently out loud. I reclaim my energy. I reclaim my power. I reclaim my truth. Now, as your energy clears, let these affirmations fill the space within you. I release all that no longer serves my highest good. I am whole, abundant, and infinitely worthy. I reclaim my power and embody my authentic self. I am free to rise, to thrive, and to shine. Repeat these affirmations in your mind or out loud. Let their truth sink deeply into every cell of your body. Feel the light in your heart expanding. Growing wider and stronger. It radiates through your entire being. Clearing any blocks and reconnecting you to your divine essence. Now, slowly begin to bring your awareness back to the present moment. Begin bringing your awareness back to your breath, your body, and your surroundings. Gently inhaling and exhaling. Begin to wiggle your fingers and toes. Feeling yourself grounded and present in your body. Take a moment to thank yourself for showing up for this meditation, for having the courage to release what no longer serves you. Thank your higher self and the universe for their guidance and support. When you are ready, open your eyes and return to the present moment. feeling lighter, freer, and deeply connected to your authentic self. Carry this sense of liberation and light with you. You are free to rise and to embody your divine nature. Namaste.